Watch this. This. Oh wow. It actually started.
Yeah, they look pretty good for this part.
How far, like, all right, from my plate, right? How far in like length am I from scraping? Wait, I'm not close or far?
Not very close. You got a ways to go.
Alright. Texting and driving. How many people can we count texting and driving? Alright, got one so far. Two. That lady was looking at her phone. This one, I don't know. What, three maybe? Nah. Only two. Only two in a matter of fucking 10 seconds though. I mean, shit. Still a lot. She keeps looking. Come on, look. Look, look, look. Come on, look. You were just looking so many times and I turned the camera on and you stopped looking. That old man just honked at her. That is too funny. Trying to get rid of those chicken strips. Windy, windy, windy. I'd roost the hell out of them, but I'm not gonna be a douche. Nah, not gonna be a douche. Oh shit, I'm in gear still. Super fucking windy, dude.
Hey, I got a question.
What's up?
I just bought a bike myself, an RMZ 450. Where can I ride it?
RMZ?
Yeah, RMZ 450. You live up here? Yeah, I live in the fairways off of West Star.
I think anything down on the res, those are all registered roads. They're just dirt.
I took Australian Parkway all the way till it ends, right past the high school, everything all the way to the dead end.
We've been there before.
You can ride out there, you can ride, there's no police, nobody's been bothered.
People shoot guns out there, so I mean, you're just riding a dirt bike, you're not doing any harm.
Right. Hey, thanks,
cool, ride safe. Please start. Oh, they don't want to start. Oh, there you go. It does. Have you been back here before? You want to go or no? You want to do it another time? So we don't get stuck at daylight or whatever?